Imagine one of the biggest parties in the world happening right next door. Now imagine having to sit it out to watch the kids. The Dubai World Cup is a world-renowned full day of fashion extravaganza, partying, and horse racing. Families with kids do not exactly fit the picture. This led our team to think of a flanking campaign to increase awareness and boost Dubai Racing Channel's sales. And the family-friendly version of the Dubai World Cup was brought to life to accommodate and welcome everyone. For free! We created a two-day viewing venue on the largest outdoor screen on Jumeirah Beach. Wanna wear an extravagant hat? Dress up with fancy look-alike designer brands? Be our guests. An exclusive photo booth was at everyone's disposal, and it created the buzz. Everyone wanted in. Families and kids flocked to the booth and took group photos. Hundreds of pictures and selfies were taken. From the craziest outfits to the most endearing ones, social media platforms were bursting and receiving countless views. The kids were overjoyed when they discovered the little pony they could ride. Racing geeks discovered they could learn more about horses, jockeys, and various stables. To ensure attendance, we made sure everybody knew about the event 1 week before. We started an online campaign, hashtag DRWorldCup on social media platforms. On the day of the race, we had a full house cheering on with enthusiasm. The engagement rate was significant, and we boasted thousands of followers in a matter of days. The hashtag DRWorldCup rivaled official hashtags in terms of mentions. But our biggest achievement was that we delivered a World Cup that included everyone. With double the viewers versus the previous year, we knew that with the help of families, we had won the race.